I see you guys came to the party. Because today I got myself a new fighter from Dragon Ball Fighters. That's right, folks. I actually got Master Roshi. Hold on a sec. Let me just beat this guy for a minute. Come on, Goku. Show him what you're made of. Watch this. Hold on a sec. Watch me kick this guy's butt. Look at him go. Look at this guy go. What a great party. Okay. Alexa, play it again.
I'll repeat the song.
Now that that's out of the way, let's get to drawing my next figure. His name is Siege. As we all know, Siege is a Bakugan from the original Bakugan Battle Brawler series. So, in case you're wondering, if you have no memory of Siege, I get good feelings that Siege may return in Bakugan Armored Alliance, just in case. Okay. To start drawing him, you must start with the head here. Okay, next up, you just gotta draw this part here. Okay, got the marker. Let's get started, shall we? There we go. There we go, there's his head. So, as we all know, Siege resembles a knight in shining armor, and with each attribute, his sword kind of changes. Either it could have a wrecking ball, or a spear, or a knife, or a lance, I think. Okay, let's get started, shall we? So, there's his head. Okay, there's his head. There we go. Next up, here's his chest light here. There we go. Now let me just start these parts here. Now Now here's his gem here. This is where he has his armor piece. This is part of his head. Now here's for the abs part here. There's his hand here. Okay. Okay, there's his arm here. There we go. There's his armor piece here. Now, next up is his belt. Make sure to draw a round piece here. There's his grill marks here. There's his arm. Alexa, play Pompeii now.
Here's Pompeii by Bastille on Amazon Music.
All right, in celebration of me receiving Master Roshi, I think it's time we change the music up a bit just to be more culturable. Master Roshi, this one's dedicated to you. Because we know you were once the original strongest member, strongest person on the planet. Okay. Many days fell away with nothing to show. And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. Close your eyes. There we go. We're almost done. Now it's for the pole sticking out of his neck. You know, looking at him kind of reminds me of Nightmon from Digimon Fusion. What do you guys think? Oh, and remind me that I have to draw him in one of the episodes as well. You know, there should be a Digimon named Siegemon. Pretty awesome, huh? In your pose as the dust settled around us, and the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Okay. Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. There's his shoulder pad here. Warning, character may be too big to finish up. And finally, we just have to draw his really long cape. There we go. That's how you draw a siege. Pretty impressive, don't you think, guys? So, anyways, which Bakugan do you prefer more? Siege or... Who do you think is better, Siege or Nightmon? And who would win in the duel between rivals? Well, we'll find out sooner or later. After I show you that Master Roshi can kick more butt! Hold on a sec, let me just deal with this guy. Hold on a second. Watch this. All right, look at that. Time to finish him off. Hold on a second. Booyakasha. Pretty impressive, right, guys?
Don't count this old geezer out just yet.
Anyway, that's how you draw Siege, and that's the best you'll see of Master Roshi kicking the baddest of the bad. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Be sure to like and subscribe, and I'll let you guys know what kind of awesome character I'll show you guys next. Plus, I'll even show you more info on the characters that I'll draw in this Dragon Ball FighterZ game. Until next time, we bid you farewell. And let the Eternal Hermit School guide you. And Bakugan Brawl!